Marshall Goldsmith, the great coach, business coach, says, what got you here won't get you there. What got you here won't get you there. What got you here won't get you there. What brought you till 10 crores will not take you to 25 crores. What brought you to 25 crores will not take you to 50 crores. And what brought you till 50 crores will not take you to 500 crores and similarly to 5,000 crores or 50,000 crores. The only way is therefore to let go of the past. The only way is to say goodbye to the old ways of doing things. Now the old ways of management should be said goodbye. The old ways of leading people, you must say goodbye. The old ways of building teams, you should say goodbye. The old ways of service, the old ways of product manufacturing, the old ways of quality control. When you say goodbye to the old ways of doing things, you know, the old ways in which you manage the market, the old ways in which you managed your people, the old ways of doing anything, when you say goodbye to that on a continuous basis, when you expire the ways in which you have been doing things in a particular manner, when you expire that, that is how you keep on growing your team, the products, the market, and your company. So growing companies stop growing because after some time, they get so used to that success. They get so used to the formula of success. They get so used to the strategies that gave them the success that they find it extremely difficult to move to the next idea or the next strategies, you know. One of the reasons that they stop growing is they say no to new ideas. And Joel Barker, the great futurist, said, don't say no to a new idea. New ideas cause change. They disrupt the status quo. They create uncertainty. And yet it is these new ideas that will take you to the future. New ideas are created by people who don't assume that the future is merely an extension of the past. Because future is not an extension of the past. Those who have understood this continuously keep on doing new and different and better things. And that's how they don't stop growing.